Howdy, Juniata.
Woo! All right. Welcome, everyone. I'm Phil Dunwoody. I'm one of your hosts.
And I'm one of the other hosts, Neil Utterback. Welcome to Mr. Juniata 2022.
Nice cowboy outfit you got there.
Why, thank you, Phil. This all makes me so happy.
You know what you call a happy cowboy?
I do not know.
A Jolly Rancher.
Is this how the whole night is going to go?
I am an expert in dad jokes. You know how to spot a dad joke?
I do not.
It's apparent.
Sounds like the contestants will be on their way soon.
Turn it up, son. All right, boy. This is her favorite song, you know that, right? So if we play it good and loud, she might get up and dance again. Oh, she put her beard down. Here she comes. Left, 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 right, left. Hustlers shooting eight ball, throwing darts at the wall, feeling damn near 10 feet tall. Here she comes, Lord help us all. OTW's girlfriend done slapped him out his chair. Poor old boy, it ain't his fault. It's so hard not to stare at that honky tonk, but don't get done. Keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even get them bridges on? That honky tonk, but don't you don't. Oh, son. basket full of chicken and a big tall jug of sweet tea. I make a little room and she climbs on up. I open up a throttle and stir a little dust. Just look at her face, she ain't a fool of me. She thinks my tractor's sexy, it really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along.
But I'd been forgotten, I do. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
All right, now, junior audience, let's meet our contestants. First-year students in the audience, make some noise. Your first-year contestant, Alexander Ross.
Can our sophomores make some noise? Your sophomore contestants, Andrew McCracken and Reed Davis.
All right, juniors, let me hear you. All right, your junior contestants are Austin Baker and Paul Leach.
And finally, our seniors, make some noise. Your senior contestants, Drew Hunger and Devin Angermeyer.
All right. With the contestants off to bale some hay and shuck some corn, let's introduce our judges for the night. Judges, please join us on the stage.
First, coming from the chemistry department is Dan Dries.
I hear Dan doesn't trust atoms.
Why doesn't Dan trust atoms?
They literally make up everything.
Next, from the Spanish department, Amy Fraser Yoder.
And joining us from the marketing department, the queen of fashion, Lee Shin.
And from the education department, Katie Hildebrand Hoffman.
Finally, the campus-wide man of mystery himself, Mr. Juniata 2021, Super Spy Rohan Bandekar.
Thank you, judges. You may take your seats.
Okay, today, one of your seven class representatives will walk away with the title of Mr. Juniata and all the privileges that it entails.
Bragging rights for life, the chance to judge next year's competition, a crown, and a sash.
Ooh.
A fancy sash.
Nice. Sashay.
With that said, here's how tonight will work. Our competition unfolds in three rounds. Each of our contestants will first showcase a unique and impressive talent, emphasis on talent. Our judges will be looking for and rating the guys on confidence, personality, and skill.
In the second round of competition, each contestant will be accompanied by a special guest as they put their charm and gentility on display. Contestants earn style points for their fashion sensibility, and creativity comes into play as their guests receive a personal and meaningful gift from their very own Mr. Juniata.
Scores from the first two rounds are taken into account, and a top tier of three contestants will be vying to be chosen as the campus-wide Cowboy King. With little preparation, our contestants will be asked to respond to previously unknown questions with diplomacy, grace, and humor.
Now, let's get started with their talents. First up, Paul Leach. Yeah. Mm. Paul is a junior from Meadsville, Pennsylvania, studying politics. On campus, he participates in student government, is a campus tour guide, the JA for IM Sports, and an international mentor.
Paul is competing for Hospitalidad Solidaridad. His go-to karaoke song is Super Trooper by ABBA because he absolutely crushes the part that goes
Oom-pa-pa,
in the background, where all the real singers sing the chorus. When asked how likely he'd be to ride a horse on a scale from 1 to 10, he said 9.75 and explained as follows. I'm talented, agile, and do well with things between my legs.
Paul's favorite cowboy accessory is a lasso. When asked why, he stated, it's the closest I can get to having the force. Can't reach the TV remote, I just have to lasso it and pull it over to me. Even if it's not as good as the force, try being Luke Skywalker with a cowboy hat instead of a lasso. Give it up for Paul!
Today I'm going to be singing a cover of We Didn't Start the Fire by Billy Joel. Except this time, I rewrote all the lyrics to fit 2020, 2021, and 2022. So, please keep in mind my talent is not singing. As you will soon see, my talent is the fact that I wrote this song. So that's why I want you to have the lyrics. But we'll see how it goes, fingers crossed. All right, hit it.
Brian Mayer, P. John Lewis, TikTok, E. Trump impeachment, Meghan Markle, and Emilio. Dr. Fauci, toilet paper, Black Lives Matter, West Coast fires, one Corona, two Corona, Kamala Harris. Murder hornets, DACA, Amy Coney, Australia, Biden, just Zoom and I, and the police in a riot. Unemployment vaccine, England's got a new queen. San Francisco, Roethlisberger, Mississippi, goodbye. Chadwick Boseman, Connery, Harvey and the quarantine, Soleimani, sanctuary, stimulus check. George Floyd, Maskinoy, Minnesota, deploy, Ruth Bader Ginsburg, tech around SpaceX. Delta, June team, Tampa's gonna win a team, Derek Chauvin, Betty White, Taylor's version, climate fight, Britney, Omicron, Gaza Strip, Rump Sub, Larry King, Reddit thing, Chicago in the Suez. Capital, Capital, Alec, Tornado, Surfside, it's back on Channel 3, Harbory, World Driver's License, Unfurled, Uncertain, Germany, Earthquake in Haiti, Bernie Sanders, Ida, King, Supers, Rittenhouse, Colin Powell, Castro, GameStop, and NoCo, Pan, Rice, R. Kelly, Myanmar, and Beverly, January, Rhino, Giannis got the memo. Ukraine, Johnny versus Amber, Mansion, Jackson, rising of inflation, playing of euphoria, royalty regalia, James Webb, gas price, Breyer goes retired, Dobbs drop, Shinzo Webb, Justice Mar-a-Lago raid, Roe v. Wade goes away, what else do I have to say? Pakistan, Boris Johnson back again, Brandon, Famine, Gorbachev, Rampant, Adam Saget, Dipchoge, Lantern, Fly, So Mandy, Patagonia's got a fan, Afghanistan, teacher shortage, buffalo, Ian Brown and polio, student debt, migrant debt, trust, weed, Russian threat, Evermoney and Aurora, NASA launching super dark, gray and voting, voting law, I can't take it anymore.
All right, give it up one more time for Paul. Next up, Drew Hunker. Drew is a senior from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, studying physics and mathematics. He is a member of the men's volleyball team. He's competing for the American Cancer Society.
His favorite cowboy accessory would be assless chaps. Because it shows off the sirloin. Additionally, when asked how likely he would be able to ride a horse on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the highest, he said 10, with no explanation. I guess we'll just have to take his word for it. Welcome Drew to the stage!
I really can't stay.
It's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you
so
dropped in.
Nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like ice.
My mother will start to worry.
What's your
My father worry? Will be pacing the floor.
Listen to that fireplace.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Please don't
worry. Well, maybe just a half a drink more.
I'll put some records where I
The pour. Neighbors might think.
Maybe it's bad out there.
Say what's in this dream?
Caps in the hat out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
To break the spell.
I'll take your hat.
Why, thank you.
Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no, no.
Mind if I move
in? At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of holding my breath?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby,
it's
cold.
You're very pushy, man.
I'd like to think of it as opportunistic.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has been
I'm lucky that you
so
dropped in.
Nice and warm.
Look out the window at the
My
store.
Sister will
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is
Gosh,
vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette more.
Never and such a loser before.
I've gotta get home.
Baby, you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me your coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been great.
I feel when I touch your
but
hand.
Don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my
At
sorrow.
Least there will be plenty implied.
If I got pneumonia and died,
I really can't stay.
Get of that old out.
Baby, it's
cold.
Baby, it's cold
Maybe it's cold outside, but Drew is heating things up. Give it up for Drew again. Next up, Andrew McCracken. Andrew is a sophomore from Lititz, Pennsylvania, studying chemistry. On campus, Andrew is quite busy being the first floor RA, a tour guide, the chemistry seminar coordinator, participating in undergraduate research with Dr. Baran, being a member of concert choir, and a retired member of Ultimate Frisbee. Andrew is competing for the International Iguana Foundation.
All right. When asked what his go-to karaoke song was, he responded, and this is in quotes, "Karaoke is one of my passions. So as you can imagine, this is a very serious question for me. Given my 35 years of classical vocal training, the avant-garde neo-modernist blend of tone in George Harold Sanders' 1939 hit, I'm a Little Teapot, makes it a perfect fit for my range and embouchure. A close second would have to be Carly Rae Jepsen's Call Me Baby. He clearly knows what he's talking about when it comes to karaoke. When asked on a scale of 1 to 10 how likely he'd be to ride a horse, he said, absolutely a 10. I have the general physique of a pixie stick you would buy for a dime at Five Below, which is a bummer for sure, but I feel like it would definitely aid my ability to kind of Tarzan up my way up onto the saddle. After that point, my years of Mario Kart experience would kick in, and before you know it, we'd be riding off into the sunset like Indy in The Last Crusade.
Well, we love the confidence, Andrew. Without further ado, Andrew!
Those of you who know me well know that I love to sing. So tonight, it should come as a surprise to any of you that I will be playing the recorder. I'm just gonna tune up real quick if that's okay. Maestro, thank you. Oh. Sorry, I'm gonna shave off. Just kidding, we couldn't get the rights for that one. Do you guys know Mamma Mia? The, like, ABBA and whatever? Okay. Fans? Thumbs up, thumbs down? Beautiful, excellent, thank you. Okay. Beautiful. Excellent. All right, thank you so much. Thanks for sitting through all that. All right. It only gets worse from here. If we have time for one more, it's a more emotional piece, and I think it requires something a little bit larger, so I'm just gonna, pardon me, okay. Hold on to your hats. I hope you're all moved.
Give it up again for Andrew. Next up, Reed Davis. Reed is a first year from Eders, Pennsylvania, studying wildlife conservation. When asked what Reed participates in on campus, he simply responded, "I like to walk around in Hawaiian shirts and shorts. A man of mystery." Additionally, he is the captain of Pirate Club. Reed is competing for Gorilla Doctors. On a scale of 1 to 10, Reed thinks his ability to ride a horse would land him around a 2 3/4 on a good day. His go-to karaoke song is Virtual Insanity by Jamiroquai because it's a silly song. Help me welcome Reed to the stage.
Thank you.
it up for Reed. Next up, Alexander Ross. Alexander is a first year from Clarksburg, West Virginia.
Easy for you to say.
Studying neuroscience. On campus, he is a secretary of PRISM and a super specialist at the TSC. Alexander is competing for the Tourette's Association of America. His favorite cowboy accessory is a hat. When asked why, he stated that hats are great for hiding lots of things, including more hats.
Or gray hair.
This was yours anyway. Additionally, when asked how likely he would be able to ride a horse on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the highest, he said 10, with the caveat that the chances of him being able to survive the ride with all his limbs was probably much less.
Let's give it up for Alexander!
Cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. I numbed the pain at the expense of my liver. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the butterflies and the Baptist. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook. I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better, gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart. I wish I could be dramatic like a Kennedy when Camelot went down in flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up and there's nobody else to blame. Can't get revenge and keep a spotless reputation. Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make. My mama came from a softer generation where you get a grip and bite your lip just to save a little.
Let's hear it again for Alexander.
Next up, we have Devin Angermeyer. Devin is a senior from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, studying social studies secondary education. On campus, he is a member of the men's soccer team, a volunteer for Special Olympics, and a member of the Student Athlete Advisory Committee.
Devin is competing for the National Fragile X Foundation. His go-to karaoke song is Copacabana by Barry Manilow because it brings down the house. And Devin's favorite cowboy accessory is a whip because it reminds him of Indiana Jones. Please welcome Devin.
Hey, this goes out to all the JC Mets soccer players in the house tonight, baby. Devil went down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, cause he was way behind, but he was willing to make a deal.
when he came across this young man sawing on the fiddle and playing it hot. And the devil jumped up on a hickory saw and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your souls better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin. And I'll take your bet, and you're gonna I'm the best there's ever been. Rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, because hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil feels a card. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold. Lose, the devil gets your soul." Devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And the demons joined in, it sounded something like Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run." Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Picking in the bread pan, I'm picking out dough. Training every dog like no child, no. Because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been." He played, "Pound the mountain, run, boys, run." Devil in the house of the rising sun. Drinking in a breath and I'm picking out dough. Ready to drop my no child, no.
Let's give it up for Devin one more time. All right, next up, we have Austin Baker. Austin is a junior from Ebensburg, Pennsylvania, studying environmental science. On campus, he is the vice president of PRISM, bass in concert choir, a tour guide, and an active member of Habitat Restoration Club. Austin is competing for Huntington House.
Austin's go-to karaoke song is "Doesn't Remind Me" by Audioslave. He said, "The only time I've ever done karaoke was with my mom to that song. We harmonized to it like we were in the car, and the guy running the karaoke night asked us to come back and sing another."
Oh, that's sweet.
It sounds like Austin has another song he'd like for us to hear tonight. For one night only, an original song by Austin Baker.
Tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead. I tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead. I'm in heaven, mourn you if you keep me up at night. Clattering pans, cupboard slam, turning off the lights. I saw your eyes at night when I would try to sleep. If you were gone, that would be fine and all on me. I tried to let you die, but you're mine. poltergeist. I tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead. I tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead. I took you back behind the shed and did it gently. Now you're back and try to act like you were friendly. You're setting fires in my house now every day. You keep this up and I'll just have to run away. You're my poltergeist. I tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead. I tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead. I tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead, stay dead, stay dead, stay dead. Tried to kill you, but you won't stay dead. Have I been a hand in the making of a monster? Am I the only reason why I'm made to suffer? I thought I'd kill you so that I could stay alive. Should have known you won't go down without a fight. But now it's clear to me that you are trying hard. And you won't rest until I'm buried in the yard. I tried to let you die, but you're my poltergeist.
Give it up one more time for Austin.
And with that, we will conclude the talent portion of the evening. Let's hear it once more for all of our talented contestants. Woo! I tell you, Phil, there is a lot of talent in this theater.
It's true. It's true. That reminds me. Do you know what you call a cowboy who teaches theater?
What?
Stagecoach.
Please stop. Our contestants are going to show off their styles. Let's hope they're all wearing their best Western wear. But before we see them strut their stuff, let's meet our escorts. Each contestant will be accompanied by someone close to them on campus who they will present a gift of their choosing to.
Up first, we have Alexander Ross, escorted by Miriam Sack. Miriam is a sophomore student studying mathematics and data science from Baltimore, Maryland.
Hello. Oh, there it is. Okay, guys, here's my friend Miriam. They look great. Okay, I got them a gift. I'll show you what it is right now. So Miriam has this dog back at home, Bentley. Bentley is the kind of dog that sometimes looks cute and sometimes really doesn't. But Miriam loves this dog, and I love Miriam. So I got Miriam a custom pillow of the dog.
Oh my Next, Reed Davis, escorted by Jaden Murray and Eric Hess. Jaden is a sophomore studying Russian and international studies from Carlisle, Pennsylvania. Eric is a sophomore studying international business from Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
This guy right here, this guy, Jaden Murray. Known this guy since the second day of school. We sat next to each other for breakfast. Ever since then, we've had a wild ride. And every once in a while, he's always talking to me about the Ford Bronco, yellow Ford Bronco. So I got him one. It's in the parking lot right now. Here are the keys. This guy, my good buddy Eric. What do you get the guy that always has your back? So Eric, I'm giving you my kidney. I read hereby relinquish my kidney to Eric Hess.
I've always wanted my own.
It's yours.
Next, Andrew McCracken, escorted by Frank Dorma. Frank is a sophomore student studying chemistry with a secondary emphasis of astronomy from Brownsville, Vermont.
I think there are a few people in this world who understand existential dread more than chem POEs. So Frank, as a fellow chem POE, I give you this eternally screaming fish ceramic thing that I made in high school.
Next, Paul Leach, escorted by Marie Delane. Marie is studying chemistry and is from Normandy, France.
So some of you may know my lovely girlfriend, Marie. For those of you that don't know, and well, they just said it, she's from Normandy, France, and she's just visiting for the week, and it just happened to be at Mr. Juniata. So I got her some gifts to help remind her of America, some things that she can't really get in Europe as easily. So starting with the classic, a Hershey's bar. A little bit of peanut butter. Some things to remind her of Juniata, a new pop socket for her phone. And I'd now like to invite my good friend Sammy Hall onto the stage, bringing a Dairy Queen Blizzard. Blizzards are Marie's favorite thing to get, and Dairy Queen is her favorite, and they do not exist in France. So, thank you.
Next, Austin Baker, escorted by Emmett Zales. Emmett is a junior student studying politics from Montoursville, PA.
All right, so this is my close friend Emmett. We got even closer over tenting, but very close tenting memories aren't the only thing we share. We also share some Scottish heritage. And those of you who know anything about the Scots know they're near impervious to hangovers. So I got Emmett, in a belated celebration of your 21st birthday, a Scottish-sized shot glass, which Emmett, would you like to read that for the people in the back? It says,
"Guitars are for wankers."
Thank you.
Next, Drew Hunker, escorted by Stephanie Highland. Stephanie is a senior studying communication and conflict resolution from Chemung, New York. I didn't say it. Chemung, New York.
So this is my girlfriend, Stephanie. Here is your gift. Inside this gift is a bicycle helmet. What some of you might not know is she can't ride a bicycle. So over here, we have a whole bicycle. I said I would always teach her how to ride a bike, so here's me taking a step.
Oh. Last, Devin Angermeyer, escorted by John and Jason Mumford from Huntingdon. John was the Juniata College Library Director from 1989 to spring of 2022 and has been coach for the men's soccer team since 1989.
Yeah, so I've been with Mum for the last 3 years on the men's soccer team, and it's really been a big influence in my life, just always been there every single day and keeping me positive even though, when it got dark. And Jackson here, always keeping us dialed during practice. He's brought the toughness every single day. But one of our favorite things to do at practice was talk shop with Pittsburgh sports. So for Jackson, I got him a Pittsburgh Steelers t-shirt, and for Mumph, Pittsburgh Pirates. We're hoping for better days ahead for both of them.
Now, without further ado, the contestants will be showing off their style. Give it up for your contestants! Dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da 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 dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da 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 da.
$100 bills, and it kills and it thrills like the horns on my Silverado grill. And I buy the bar a double round of Crown, and everybody's getting down in this town. Ain't never gonna be the same, 'cause I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. I make a lot of noise 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my own Studley Roy. Singing and bling blinging while the girls are drinking. Long necks down, and I wouldn't trade old Leroy or my Chevrolet for your Escalade or your Freak Parade. I'm the only John Wayne left in this town. And I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. I make a lot of noise 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old stud Leroy.
Assess these outfits. Contestants, please step back on stage for one more walk. Reed Davis.
That's a nice bass.
There's something fishy about that. Andrew McCracken.
All right, that's a platform.
Alexander Ross.
All right, working the fringe, working the fringe.
Haven't seen bangs like that since 1985. Drew Hunker.
Nice. Kind of James Bond style, I like it.
Devin Angermeyer.
Nice, nice moves, nice denim.
Paul Leach.
Classy, very classy.
And finally, Austin Baker.
Very groovy, very groovy. All right, thank you, contestants. You may go backstage and rest. While the judges are busy tallying up their scores, please enjoy this performance of the Juniata Kickline!
Hey, I've been driving all over the town on my cell phone, wearing it out.
tracked you down. Hey, everybody says you're the man, the final piece to my master plan. You got my world in the palm of your hand. Well, I know that you got it, come on and just sell it. Got the cash up in my pocket, you know I got it.
Whoever is crowned Mr. Juniata, with all of the power and privileges that that title provides, we want to know, what should our new cowboy king do to make Juniata a better place to live?
I think the new Mr. Juniata should make sure the care closet is fully stocked with cowboy hats at all times.
I think that we should supply everyone with scooters and give everyone a shirt that says, I have a scooter.
I would outlaw using the middle bathroom stall when all of them are open.
I would move all academic buildings closer to east because I'm tired of walking all that way.
Abolish Moodle.
I'm thinking a petting zoo right in the middle of the quad.
You guys remember FYS and FYC? First year Southern accents, first year cowboy. So,
Juniata, in no particular order, here are the three finalists for Mr. Juniata 2022. Step forward as I call your name. Paul Leach! Alexander Ross! And Andrew McCracken! So, our finalists will answer each one question. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
All right, well, thank you for the question. So my plan after this is to go to law school. And so in 5 years, I'll be just getting done with law school, maybe a year or two out. And I really want to focus on, I know sometimes it sounds boring, but constitutional law. I know. But what I want to do with that is help
litigate civil rights. Because I feel like in this country, we have a long history and even some current discrimination of historically disadvantaged communities. And my goal after law school is to really go and, you know, take on that battle as best I can through the legal realm. So, thank you.
If you could live anywhere in the world, where would it be and why?
Good question. My hometown is West Virginia, but I would not live there. So scratch that real quick. I love, and this is cheesy, I love Pennsylvania. I chose Pennsylvania to go here from West Virginia. So it's extremely important to me. So honestly, I'd probably stay in Pennsylvania.
What do you like most about yourself and explain why?
Well, short list. Do I have a second? I feel that I have worked very hard as a person on figuring out who I am, like identity-wise, and I know that's kind of like a lifelong goal that you work through, like throughout your life, but I feel like that's something, especially in the past like 2-3 years, I've spent a lot of mental effort on. So, I don't know, just like, the fact that I can come out here in 4-inch platforms, you know, and stuff from Goodwill, I don't know. So, thank you.
Let's welcome all of the contestants back on the stage. Welcome back, contestants, all come back on stage.
All right, give it up. One more round of applause for our contestants.
First, the contestants voted on who they thought was the best team player during rehearsals and made their experience better. This year's Mr. Congeniality is Drew Hunker. Have all decided Mr. Popular by donating extra money towards a certain contestant. This year's Mr. Popular is Reed Davis.
And this year's the moment you've all been waiting for, Mr. Second Place, Alexander Ross.
And finally, this year's Mr. Juniata is Andrew McCracken! Yeah!